homes. They say that family homes should be not used for any longer than 3 months by families. And organisations working with homeless people today say that family homes are not the answer.
What we're looking at is the dehumanisation of people. We're looking at the institutionalisation of people that are being put into these hubs. And, you know, it seems that they will be rolled out for a hell of a lot longer than what they were indicated. Firstly, they are supposed to be transitional units for people to go into permanent housing. And, you know, that the report certainly indicates that that's not the case. You know, we had envisaged that wouldn't be the case. And, you know, we could be looking at people in these units for up to 2 or 3 years. You know, the communal living facilities, people from different ethnic and social backgrounds that are going to be put into these, and we could be looking at up to 50 families into one unit, which is just unacceptable.
Now, organisations like the Dublin Inner City Helping Homeless are also raising concerns about the facilities that will be offered to families in the hubs located around the capital. They're also raising concerns about the number of private operators that will be running the facilities. They're also today calling for new legislation to ensure that these facilities, these family hubs, can be inspected by the Health Information and Quality Authority.
Fergal O'Brien, Darragh. Time for a look at sport now. Here's Paul.